Oops, forgot to open my parachute. Hello everyone, it's Farkad here. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to build a chimney for your fireplace. It has no use whatsoever. It's all for appearances. And it is quite expensive. Though it can be a good look for your house. If you had a fireplace without a chimney in real life, your whole house would fill with smoke. And you'd probably die. But that doesn't happen in this game. Now, this is really best done while you're building your house. Relatively from the start. Because there's too many collision issues if you build it after the fact. So what we're going to do is just place a standard platform. Once that's done, try and jump up on top of it. And place your walls around it. Not essential, though it's good for planning. Now when it comes to placing the fireplace, you could place it right against the wall. Though your chimney would be right on the edge. And it might look a bit funny, though if you're okay with that, place it against the wall. I'm going to place it away from the wall, just a little bit. And it's going to leave a gap behind, but I figured what you could do is just turn that into like a pantry or a closet or cupboard or something and wall it off. And in this scenario, I'm just going to place a wall behind it. So that's my little closet or pantry. Now here's the issue you'll face if you place the floor on top of it first. Cut a hole, build a staircase. If you use a hole cutter to clear a space, the hole is way bigger than the fireplace. So it's going to look kind of odd. So you can do this if you've already built your house. Though you might want to figure out a way to cover up the holes. Place a table over them, that sort of thing. Though if you're doing it from scratch, this is how you do it. Placing a little rock wall here, just so I can climb up on top of the fireplace. And what you do is place a rock wall right on the corner where I'm placing it. And go the shortest way on it, if that makes sense. Don't go long ways. I don't know how to explain it, I'm not good with furniture. So go the short way first. Reason being is that it will be very difficult to make a rectangle shape. It will keep trying to make a triangle. If it keeps trying to make a triangle, it means you've done it the wrong way. So once that's done, build it. Now my placement isn't the best. You could probably do a better job than me here. Try and save beforehand. That way you don't waste rocks. The next thing you do is place a floor. Make sure the rocks are above the floor. And then complete it. Once that's complete, just keep building up on top of the chimney. It's quite a wide chimney. You could probably go a smaller shape. Depends on what look you want. Though this covers the whole fireplace. It's up to you what size you do it, though the smaller you go, you might have issues putting a standing fire or something in it at the top to produce light. Can be a cool look, though completely unnecessary. And I've just placed a set of walls around it, nothing special. And when placing the roof, make sure it's going the right way. This will kind of look funny, I think. I'm going to try and keep it lengthways. I'm terrible with my building terms, so I'm going to go custom placement to make sure it fits properly. Whatever height you go, make sure the rocks will end up on top of the roof. In this aspect here, the chimney doesn't go through. You need it to go through. Now, an issue I will have, I won't be able to get up on top of the roof. So I can't really reach the next set of rocks. What I'm going to do is build a climbing rope for the side of the house. In my previous video, I'll show you how to do it. It's very cool. I recommend you do it. I actually made this video beforehand. I thought, actually, this is a good way to show you how to do it. So I thought I'd make the climbing rope video first, and then that way you know how to get up on top of your roof. So just place the basic walls. You only need to place one. It's up to you how you do it. Then I'll place a climbing rope and climb up on top of my roof. Now my roof isn't completed, so what I'm going to have to do is track my way around the sides of the walls. And I can't really see where I'm going. Though with great patience and saving beforehand, you should be able to do it. I'm doing this on creative mode, by the way. Finish that rock set, and it's good. I probably could have got away with not completing the roof because it stuck through, but I didn't know. It's best to figure it out beforehand. Back up on top of the roof, complete the rest of the chimney. You can go higher than this, it's up to you. Stupid bird, get off my finger, man. I can place a basic fire in here. The bigger it is, the more you can fit in. So when I light it, it will actually produce smoke out of the chimney. It's not much, and it's kind of annoying because you have to keep rebuilding the fire, though it's a cool look. It also lights up your house quite a bit having that fire there. Now, if you wanted to place a standing fire or something like that in there, which might be better because I don't believe they explode or die. I can't remember, they're always changing it. What you'd do is place a custom floor. Don't complete it. Place another rock layer on top, and then you'll be able to place a standing fire or a skull lamp. And that way it creates light from the chimney, but no smoke, unfortunately. Except for the standing fire, that will create smoke. I place a fire in the fireplace and light it. And with these two fires, it lights up almost the entire house. It's not a bad concept. Now I know it does look a bit funny that it sticks through the roof, but there's no way to adjust the size of the hole cutter without using mod API. And there's a lot of people who are using PlayStation 4 now, you just don't have access to that. But in mod API with the ultimate cheat menu, you can change the size of the hole cutter. so you can cut smaller holes and probably make it look a bit cleaner. But that's how you do it. Serves no purpose, but it can look cool. Except this terribly bland design house doesn't look that good with it. Try to be a bit more creative than I have, though this is for presentation purposes. Try to attach the climbing rope before you build everything. That way you don't have to clear anything to get on top of the roof. Now the biggest issue you may have is collision issues. So try to plan it thoroughly, so that way you don't have to demolish anything. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Cheers.